That's the hold.
Good.
He's figuring out it's not there.
Where's it at?
Are you going to say it? I was going to say, maybe say it. I think he knows that it's not in there. I'm going to... But this one's so cute. Really? I feel like as long as he looks away and then comes back to it.
We're starting to associate that smell in there. So, see, that word changes him.
Yeah, let me look for something. What am I looking for?
Right. And he may just be accidentally going in there and
marking. Knowing that last time it got him.
Yeah, and then just over time, association. Oh, there's that smell. Oh, there's that smell. Oh, there's that smell. Hey, this is different than the other ones.
Mm-hmm.
So. Good soup. Good soup. Good, buddy.
That was a freeze.
Good soup. Soup. Good. Nico.
Jim.
Soup.
His eyes.
Okay,
So this is day three, getting Yenko on scent. And the scent we're using is birch. So we'll see how he does on day three. First thing I'm going to do is I'm going to charge him with it real quick, just in my hand. And then I will move him from the area and we'll put the scent in a box and then we'll start searching from there.
Is that a long enough wait, or do you want it longer?
We'll do a little bit longer. Yeah. Okay, so we're switching things up a little bit, trying something just different, just playing. Don't know if it's beneficial, don't know if it's not, we're just playing. So we're getting rid of the box so that we don't have a contaminated box for one, just because it's beginning stages for him. And we're going to hide it in another box, which I don't know which box it is either. So I will announce alert, and if it's correct, she'll click so that we mark it for him. Let's see what happens. Thank you.
Yenko Platz.
Yes, good boy. That's a good boy.
You ready? So.
Alert. Yes, good boy.